Now I will discuss to you how you can prepare a paste, toothpaste for your dental care. At first, purchase ginger from market about 100 gram. Then make the ginger paste with water. Make the ginger paste with water. The paste should be smooth. Then in the ginger paste add a 1 teaspoonful table salt. Table salt means the salt we are taking with food. Dissolve the table salt properly. Then add 1 teaspoonful mustard oil. 1 teaspoonful mustard oil and stir the mixture. Then in this mixture, add 1 teaspoonful lemon juice. Green lemon juice. In Bengali it is called pati lebu. 1 teaspoonful lemon juice should be mixed with this mixture. Then the whole mixture should be stirred by a spoon repeatedly. Then collect the paste in a glass pot. This paste will act as a toothpaste. Take a little in the finger and massage in your gums very much. You may take the paste in brush and lightly brushing your teeth from gums to the end of the tooth. In this way, if you use this paste, the infections caries in the teeth, plaque in the teeth, pyorrhea, bad smell from the mouth will be disappeared. This is a very good homemade toothpaste which you can make very easily and very cheaply. Thank you.